Well, excuse me if I don't feel sorry for you. You got to grow up with all the prestige and benefits of being an abbot. You lost nothing. Unlike the others whose lives were destroyed.
Whose lives? Yours? Your mother's? Yeah, you go on and on and on about how much you care for Dan. I understand your anger, Graham, and your outrage. Your secret is out, and your need for revenge is pointless. Because Brent Davis was never going to be able to give you any of the things that you covet so dearly. He wasn't good enough to shine John Abbott's shoes. But here you are, you're still working your con. You're still doing everything you can to get back at her. You set your sights on a rich old lady. You did everything in your power to prove your devotion to her. You forgot her to give you almost everything in her damn will. And you made her trust you, even more than she trusts her own children. You son of a bitch. You made her believe in you.